Imagine an actor saying the following.
Imagine me saying the following. When Debussy died on March the 25th, 1918 in Paris, it was being bombarded by the Germans, and it was raining.
Thank you.
leaders of his time. Today, he is more than that. He is considered not only the greatest French composer who ever lived, he is considered the revolutionary who set 20th century music on its way. I snap my fingers, you will be in a different world. Truly surprising if sound were not capable of suggesting color, if colors could not give the idea of the melody, if sound and color were not adequate to express ideas. I see in a different world. summer, Debussy used to work surrounded by flowers. His study overflowed with them. It would remind you of the line of Baudelaire. Sound and perfume swirl in the evening air.
Summertime, certain sounds that I fiend to hear. I wanna rhyme, my inner vision causes my metabolism to climb. And then I splatter my wisdom in a design. I leave time suspended in great gravity's laws. Metaphors to the world ain't spinning no more. And from there I put sounds to hear, no order man. Show the bread, something y'all will compare to Baudelaire. Metabolism to climb, and then I splatter my wisdom in the design. I leave time suspended and break gravity's law. Metaphors show the world ain't spinning no more. And from there I put sounds to hear, no automare. Show the rare, something you will compare to Baudelaire. The hard laws. The intricate, deep in the lady as a man can get into it. And keep it wet until the sweat begin to drip. And then the instruments is intimate. Ideas I suggest, so caress your ear. Bass kicks and hi-hats molest the snare. Sounds is orgasmic with the melodies in there. Make me aerodynamic in the evening air. Aerodynamic in the evening air. Gotta be right here to inhale the evening air. Yeah. Summertime, 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 summertime,
surrounded by flowers. Debussy didn't believe in God. He didn't believe in the establishment. He didn't believe in bourgeois convention. He didn't believe in Beethoven or Wagner.